So next is arthralgia. Arthro means joint. So arthralgia. Algia means pain, joint pain. Arthrosynthesis, puncturing to withdraw the fluid from the joint. Synthesis means always draining the fluid from the joint or anywhere, from the pleural cavity, from the pericardial cavity. If anywhere we are draining the fluid for examination purpose, then we call it as synthesis. Based on the region, the prefix will differ, like pleurosynthesis, pericardiosynthesis, orthosynthesis. Orthoclasia, surgically breaking a joint, we call it as arthroclasia. And orthrodesis, desis means fusion. If we are fusing a joint wantedly, then it is orthrodesis. Arthrogram, record of a joint. Arthritis, inflammation of joint. We have rheumatoid arthritis, osteoarthritis. In all these cases, the inflammation of joint will take place. Arthrotomy means incision into the joint. And arthroscope, instrument to view the joint. Bursectomy, surgical removal of bursa. Yeah, could you able to hear me?
Ma'am.
Yeah, something suddenly it got disconnected. Okay, bursectomy, surgical removal of bursa. Bursitis, inflammation of bursa. Chondrectomy, surgical removal of cartilage. Chondromalacia, softening of cartilage. Chondroma, which is tumor to the cartilage. Chondroplasty, surgical repair of cartilage. Cortical, pertaining to the outer portion. Intracranial, which is inside the cranium. Craniotomy, incision or cut into the cranium. And medullary, pertaining to inner portion. Myeloma, red bone marrow tumor. Next, osteolgia, bone pain. Osteochondroma, tumor to both bone and cartilage. Osteoclasia, surgically breaking the bone. Osteomyelitis, bone and bone marrow inflammation. Osteotomy, incision into bone. Osteopathy, bone disease. Osteotome, instrument to cut the bone. Synovitis, inflammation of synovial membrane. Synovectomy, surgical removal of synovial membrane. Intervertebral, which means in between the vertebrae. So let's see the abbreviations or adjective names of bones. Iliac means ilium. Carpal is carpus. Cervical is neck. Costal is ribs. Cranial is cranium. Femoral, which is thigh bone, femur. Humeral, which is upper arm bone, humerus. Ischial, ischium, which is a part of pelvic bone. Metacarpal means metacarpus. Metatarsal means metatarsal. So metacarpal means palm bones. Metatarsal means foot bones. Radius, radius is forearm bone. And sacral, it is sacrum. Sternal, it is sternum. Sternum means breastplate. Tarsal, which is tarsus, which is ankle bones. And next, tibia. Tibia means tibia, which is four leg bones. Clavicular, which is clavicle, which is a bone of pectoral girdle. Fibular, which is fibula, Fibula is leg bone. And next, lumbar. Lumbar is lower back. And mandibular, which is mandible, lower jawbone. Patellar is patella, kneecap. Near the knee, we have a ball-like bone that we call it as patellar. Scapular, scapula. We call this as shoulder blade, present on the pectoral girdle. Ulnar, which is ulna. This is forearm bone. Radius and ulna will comes under forearm bone. Like the same, tibia and fibula will comes under leg bones. Maxillary. Maxillary means upper jaw. And coccygeal, which is coccyx, tailbone. Phalanges. So phalangeal means phalanges, which is finger bones. Pelvic, pelvis. And in the pelvis only, we have three parts. Ilium, ischium, pubis. Pubis will comes under pelvic bone only. And thorax, thoracic, which is related to thorax, chest